I'm Brad Strong, one of the otolaryngology head and neck surgeons here at UC Davis Medical Center. When we think about complex surgeries many years ago, there was a lot of uncertainty. What was it going to look like when you got in there? How were we going to manipulate the bony segments? What kind of hardware were we going to apply once we were in the operating room? 3D printing allows us to do this planning, to hold the patient's skull, see the injuries prior to going into the operating room, and give the patient the best chance possible to have a surgical outcome without any changes in their facial appearance. So we take the patient's CT scan and we input it into our planning software. We generate a virtual model that we want to then print. The printer itself prints in layers and then builds layer by layer until we have the precise final structure that we are looking to sterilize and bring into the operating room. And we can use these sterilized models to bend implants in a very precise nature that will reconstruct the patient's pre-injury anatomy with such precision that we can't do it without this type of a model. As we look into the future for 3D printing, it's very exciting. We may be able to print a kidney or a liver, skin, bone, and actual implants that will stay within the patient. These things are on the horizon and potentially not that far in the future, and UC Davis is trying to stay on that cutting edge. This is a very exciting time, and we hope to be leading those new discoveries that are going to be happening in the very near future.